if it wasn't Fontaine, but all of Teyvat that would be destroyed tomorrow, where would we go and what would we do? No, Paimon should ask, if you could choose, what would you like to do? We've always been moving to the next destination, so we haven't spent much time thinking about these kinds of things. We didn't have to either, with us always being on the road and whatnot. You mean, still traveling? Huh. Wait, isn't that what we've always been doing?